There are 8 billion of us on this planet, and perhaps the one thing we all share in common, everybody wants to be healthy. So at Carle, Illinois, we decided to find a way to leverage that tremendously powerful shared passion and commitment to creating great healthcare and democratize health innovation.
We are really trying to do something unprecedented here. For physicians to understand deeply the culture where people live, learn, work, and play, for them to understand the structural issues around racism, around healthcare.
Our students come from a very diverse range of backgrounds and diverse experiences, which allows them to better relate to patients and their needs.
It's really great to see those perspectives because it really puts things in perspective. I grew up living with type 1 diabetes. Like, patient-centered care is extremely important to me.
I think that that's something that, as a student, helps really keep what is important top of mind.
Physician innovator is someone who can synthesize information from different perspectives. And then having a community that you share that with, and so what comes out of that is something that's beyond what the one individual or two or three individuals would have created.
You know you're never alone, and so that's something that's really nice about our tight-knit community. I'm really grateful for that. It's a special place to be.